All that God expects of us is our hands.